advertir.
Wildlife here are quite resilient, creep excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants are going to survive. The fruit
How do I jump again?
The area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
Nope, I'm trying to jump into this cart. Can I jump into the cart? You know the mission with the cart that goes up the hill?
Did you hear that?
Everyone, be careful. Mind checking it out for us there, partner?
Yeah, I'll check it out. Because I'm a boss, I ain't scared.
Oh, dear me! Arathian!
Jumping jackies! Arathian!
Arathian.
You know what this means, my friend.
What's up, bro? You and me about to dance. I'm about to touch your butt in ways that you never thought were going to be possible. What's up, Home Skillet? It's butt touching time. Figure out how to craft potions. Oh, he's gonna try to hit me. Oh.
That was horrible.
Oh, damn it. Any better.
No fury like a racket in school. Well, like any racket, actually.
Could provide the
Commission
with valuable data. Hunter, I
couldn't trouble you with that. Ain't fair. Where'd you go? I was aware that Zora Magnus was an enormous beast. But I am in shock over how gargantuan it really is!
Yes, it certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
I wonder, how many years does it take for a beast like this to grow to such an enormous size?
Finally, I thought we'd never get here.
Look at it. Glorious. It is absolutely massive. What a magnificent specimen!
We're almost there. Keep it up!
What's up, fam? You and me, you little ass whooping? Oh, you fucking got fire. Good thing I got fireworks with, homie.
Zora Magdaros has left for us.
What's she say? Oh, man.
You can't.
Well, I was saying you should be able to come join me now, I think. Okay. Well, try now because I was eating. Well, I don't know if that was a cutscene it was talking about, you know what I mean?
Zora Magdaros has left for us.
I was already fighting him. I died. Yeah, that's what I was fighting. Okay. No worries. I'm gonna go track his ass down right now. Oh, look at a tiny little palico.
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
Are you gonna come with me? All right, I got an extra palico. Now I have two palicos. What's up, Cypher?
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
How are you? I can barely hear you. Oh, not bad. Haven't seen you in a while. You got worlds? Monster Hunter Worlds? The new game is... Go to Gank This Gaming on YouTube and you can watch me play right now. Gank This Gaming.
Let's see what kind of present
I'm doing
Magdaros
one of the solo missions right now. Oops, you can check it out. Yeah, it's pretty legit. I like it. Right now, I'm trying to get back up here. to where everybody else is on my quest because I got knocked the hell out by a tail swipe.
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
I love this new armor, this new bone armor, and my new sword I just got done building. This sword is sick looking. Where are you? I know you're up here somewhere. Huh? Gank this. GANKTHIS. Gank this. One word. Space. Gaming. GAMING.
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
Okay, I'm watching the cutscene right now, bro, so you should be able to join me after the cutscene. Okay, well. Huh? I was fighting a Rathian a minute ago, and then these little munchkins were pushing a cart up this hill. And the cutscene I'm on is the fire. The mountain of fire. You know where I am now, right? Yeah. Apparently Baroth just showed up. And the munchkins are out. Look at them. They're gone. Munchkins are out. They're like, deuces. No bueno. I got you. Oh, rock. Is that a rock to the eye that I just saw happen? Oh, lay your ass down, punk.
Come on.
Yeah, he's the one that you can't hit in the head because no damage through that hard-ass skull of his, right? How do I use the SOS flare quick? Alright. We'll get your ass here because he's going to touch me. And I found an extra palico too in this mission, by the way. It says a little palico. Well, that's cool. Yeah, he's block. No, block. Oh, Jesus, it would not block. Sweet, there we go. Oh, that was a headshot that didn't do any good. Right, this weapon is not doing nothing. It's just, oh, he's the one that shakes the mud. That's right. Pick up some what? I gotta find some on the ground first. Okay. Sup, surface? Yeah, it's surface. It's a eclipse. Yeah, it's definitely here. Trying to see what you're talking about picking up here. I'm gonna get touched. Oh, is it this? Huh? Oh, this is cactus. That wasn't a water petal. He's touched. I gotta be careful. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. I was screwing around not going for my healing potion. Not paying attention. Alright, is this you right here? Look at you, let's go. I got touched up. Eat my steak? You mean this raw meat I got? With my barbecue, you mean?
Timing is everything. The color of the meat and the song are
cool. I'm rotisserieing some right now.
Oops, your timing was off. Guess you need to keep drilling your grilling.
Gotcha. Me? Okay, so now is this item in my pouch? Is that what this is? How do I get out of my pouch? Yes, whatever. There we go. Right here. All right. Oh, follow me. You're going the right way. Oh, right now you got to lead the way because I can't crawl over your ass. Well, you can look at mine on the way through. How's that? Look at that. Mm-hmm. Look at that tasty goodness. He's right here. Oh. No, that ain't him. Where'd he go? Which way'd he go? This way. You got some little baby, whatchamacallit's coming up after us, too. Here's a footprint right here. Oh, I'm following. We're good right now. Come on. Get this footprint, too. We're following footprints here. Yeah, this new armor I made, legit. Yeah, he's over here rolling around in the mud, dude. He didn't charge me. Yep. I'm gonna try to get him up here on dry land out of the water.
If you run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that.
Man, I'm out of stamina. Come on. He's about to kill me again. For a minute, so I can heal up. He has rolled me. That's a Rick rolled. Alright, I'm out of potions now. I'm gonna make some more. Yeah, she doesn't, when she was doing her thing, I have to wait for her to stand up to block. That's why I get screwed up. because, you know, when they run towards me like that. Now, why does it hit the wrong way like that? Are you gonna tank him up there on the ledge again like usual? Oh no, you're on his back. Never mind. Let me get at that belly real quick. Potions on the run. Huh? Gotcha. No, I hit R2. Fuck you. I saw that coming.
You failed the quest. That's okay. Get yourself prepped and try again.
Well, I'm gonna rerun it back right now. Because I already watched the cutscene. Because I don't have to go anywhere. I can just go to this quest board right here. Post a quest. Find that one. Finish.